Partial funding for the production of New Mexico in Focus provided by the McCune Charitable Foundation.
An opportunity to make tomorrow better than today. To create the New Mexico that reflects our values.
The legislative session has begun with a familiar agenda and a stunning announcement from a powerful longtime lawmaker.
Cancer Center gave us their prognosis that I had stage 4 lung cancer.
New Mexico in Focus starts now. The announcement that Speaker of the House Ben Lujan is battling cancer and will retire after this term set off all kinds of emotions at the Capitol and, quite frankly, machinations, the political kind. This week, we look at Lujan's legacy and what's ahead for the most powerful seat in the legislature. We'll look back at Susana Martinez's State of the State address, and correspondent Gwyneth Doland tracks down legislative leaders to get their outlook for the session. The line goes online discussing the internet piracy bills moving through Congress. And then, of course, the line goes on the clock. First, Ben Lujan.